There. Today I'm going to try to melt these little contacts. They're silver clad, some kind of copper or whatever, brass. We're going to try to melt a bunch of them. Pour them into a little ingot. Let me get that going. A little bit of 20 mule team borax on the top for flux. We'll light that puppy up and take a bit to get it going. What are we, 542 degrees here. I sat down with a bunch of graphite and milled out a pocket to pour into. And because I've got extra metal pieces, what I did was I made a cup, and then I had a bunch of holes, and hopefully that'll let the metal flow through and keep the big parts behind and not do anything with them. We'll see how that goes. And then these two pieces fit nicely together so that you have a good pour, hopefully. I'm gonna take this. This piece of it here, set it on the top, and we'll let that warm up with everything else. It's going to take a while. I'm just going to let it run, and I'll probably edit some of it out. We'll see how that goes. Let me get a nose tissue. Oh. We're just sitting here waiting is what we're doing. Normally you wouldn't cover the hole, but that's full of holes, so it'll let everything out. This one needs to be heated up a little bit because it's got some garbage on it. So I'll set that off to the side here. It's got a spot of oil on it. I'm not too sure how that'll work, but it'll be sealed in the other thing, so I'm not too concerned. Actually, this heater doesn't really get that hot on the top, just on the inside. This one doesn't really matter. We'll set that over here. Set this one on top. Now we got about 500-600 degrees to go and we should be there. Not real breezy, but it is kind of windy. I don't know if that's gonna... Last time it didn't help the pour. Well, now to find some kind of a scoopy thing. That's a technical term. All I can come up with is this. We'll see how that works. Not expecting a whole lot. It's a nice day here, 106, with a light breeze. I'm hoping the breeze doesn't bother us. But there's, so far we have no mosquitoes. Zero mosquitoes. Haven't seen one all year. I saw one a couple of years ago. It was an ugly little bugger. Had to kill it. But you don't usually see them up here. You gotta have pretty special conditions out here in the desert for a mosquito. Boy, this wall is getting really bad. Give you an indication of the breeze. Kind of semi-still, with a little bit of a fluff every once in a while. That's Verna's birds in the background. She just gave them a brand new box of, not box, a brand new seed block. And I think it's got cocaine in it from the way they're attacking it. It's just nuts. She put the thing out yesterday and it's already half gone. Machining that graphite was fun. You need both hands to do the machining, and then you need a third hand to hold the shop vac right up next to the cutting tool, because you don't want that dust anywhere. Especially in your lungs, I guess, from what I've heard. Closing in on her. Let's see what we got here. There. Hello, meow. How's the kitty cat? Meow. Give her a little bit more borax. Bit to it and let her heat up. What's this? Very nice. Okay, we're floating around 1700. We should be good. We'll move the camera over here so we can see what's going on, if anything.